don't stop us from going.
Lord, so I'm gonna give my angels. Somebody's my God.
And try to jump. Car talk me.
Hey! Good demo.
But tell somebody there's a rock in the ticket.
Yes!
So why the feet are happening?
Yes!
Angels and camp around me.
Yes!
So you know what? Touch your foot and say, I'm coming. So I feel like praise. So I'm telling you, neighbor, I feel like praise. A miracle in this place. Somebody worship. Come on, somebody lift your hand and worship Jesus. Can I share this new song? First time in Edmonton. Yeah. Every time I lift my praise a little higher, I feel the Holy Ghost in this place. Yeah. Hallelujah. Somebody gotta worship service. Come on, somebody. Somebody worship. Somebody worship. You gotta look at the rock. You gotta look at the rock. Many people around the world see. Let's say, Pastor Jabez. I never really have met you before, but through the YouTube and social media, they follow me. But let me tell you something. Before I became Jabez, there was a struggle. Are you hearing me, somebody? Come on, talk to me, somebody. Because some people see the glory, but they don't know the story. They were nice when I was hungry. It got so worse financially. I had to be searching for the silver, the quarters in the house. Are you hearing me, somebody? Some people see your rain, but they don't know your pain. Come on, talk to this somebody. So this song has touched the world. Anybody ever been there? When the bills are piling. Through my struggles, I remain faithful. Come on, somebody worship. He never promised that the road would be easy. And there were not the hills and mountains to climb. But he promised not to leave. Oh, somebody gonna worship him. Oh, somebody gonna worship him. I want to share this song right now. It's been a blessing all over the world. If you're here to worship right now, everybody's here to worship right now. If you're here to worship. Come on, stop the song. Said I never made a fortune. It's probably not. Oh, but I don't worry about the new thing now, really. Cut the track. That's what we do now. You know, they're doing some black church in Detroit, you know, before they sing Feel My Cup. You know what they do? They do it a different style. So I said, I'm drinking from my saucer because my cup is over. But I hear somebody cheer me down and say, fill me up tonight.
Come right now.